Organic. Organic. What does that really mean? One morning, I was sitting in my kitchen eating a cantaloupe, and it suddenly occurred to me that I had no idea where this piece of fruit came from or how it was really made. Being an urban girl, I always thought that food came from the supermarket. I realized that if I were to suddenly find myself alone in the city without any stores, I would likely starve. That's a pretty sad fate for a girl whose ancestors grew most of what they consumed. So this is my quest to reconnect with the land and talk to farmers and urban gardeners. I want to know how organic food is made, why it's sometimes expensive, and if it can feed the world. Join me as I travel the country discovering the people, places, and products that make our organic nation.